Well, here's a new one, kids. California legislators want to mandate a retirement savings plan for private workers. Not government workers, private workers. Now, the Daily Buzz question is this. Is this like nanny state at its best? Or maybe see the other side here. This is an innovative way to get us to save money. It's your call. KMJNow.com. Think about it a little bit before you respond, and then we'll give you the results on the air, as we always do. See ya.